Good morning, ladies and gents, boys and girls. Welcome to the Seaton Electric Tramway. I'm John, your driver, and I'm going to take you up now to Colliton. We're going to have an intermediate stop at the village of Colliford, where you can alight and catch any of the following trams if you wish. We're going to go up around the Tesco site, then we'll pass our tram depot, then we'll be running up the route of the old railway line. We'll have a nice scenic ride with the River Axe on our right, and the Devon Wetlands Nature Reserves on our left-hand side. Look out for birds if you're interested in bird watching. There's some little egrets out there. I had a kingfisher flying alongside me this morning, but we might probably not see him because he's very elusive. So if you're all taking your seats now, we'll be on our way.
Driver?
It's 120 DC.
120 DC from up top?
Yeah. And interestingly, it's provided by batteries.
Is it indeed?
Charger can be even, which is cheaper.
Okay.
When we run the tram cars and the batteries broken
down. Oh, well.
If you look, there are several places along the line where we're going to stack the batteries.
Okay.
Recently had a holiday in San Francisco. That's brilliant for tram cars, isn't it?
Oh yes, indeed. Yeah. Have you been there?
Yeah, we had two weeks there. Yeah.
That's it.
This is Axford, folks. We're just going to have a short wait now because there's a tram car coming towards us. It shouldn't be too long. As soon as he's cleared the loop, we'll be on our way. February the 14th, particularly high tide, strong winds,
a lot of wind coming down from the River Axe caused a couple of areas of the track to be completely washed away. So it's now been quite well repaired and reinforced, so touch wood, that won't happen again.
So what's the general scale of...
It's 2 foot nine. It's 2 foot in Eastport. When it moved here, they were able to increase the gauge to 2 foot nine. I'm told they chose 2 foot nine because that was the way they could use up old sleepers. They cut an old sleeper in half, and it meant they could, that was 2 foot nine was the maximum they could do with half a sleeper.
And the scale of the coaches?
Well, it varies a little bit. I guess they're about between a half and two thirds. And we do have three heritage tram cars, which we specially modified to run on the line, which date from the early 20th century. We've got one from Bournemouth, single decker from Bournemouth, a single decker from Exeter, and what was a double decker from London.
no one behind, shouldn't be. Some cars we have two running, two together, in which case we need to know that.
Okay,
folks. All right. This looks like our engineering team. I think they must be checking out something on the tram car. Morning, chaps. Notches first, 1, 2, 3, 4. Motors in series. 5, 6, 7, 8. Motors now in parallel, so that means the same voltage is being applied to both motors, gives us higher speed. Slow down a little bit. Axmouth over on our left-hand side there, which used to be one of the most important ports in the southwest in days gone by, perhaps thousands of years ago, because where we're standing now was a massive inland harbour open to the sea, and quite large boats were able to tie up against the quay in Axmouth there. One of my passengers told me there used to be 17 pubs in its heyday. Sounds like a good place to live, maybe. Unfortunately, the whole harbour entrance silted up due to changes in the tides and currents. That meant the whole estuary effectively silted up. Axmouth declined as a port and became just a small village, but it's a very pleasant place. Still a couple of good pubs, I believe. Before this tram car can pass the red light, the next driver take the staff, and he'll actuate the traffic lights, and then he'll take the staff down with him. That's a safety precaution, so we only have one tram car in this section at any one time. Again, the traffic lights will change from red to white now.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning, Andy. How are you?
How are you?
Very well.
Very well. Excellent.
There you go.
Excellent. Thank you very much.
you, ladies and gentlemen. This is Seaton, Journey's End, Journey's End. All change, all change. Thank you very much indeed for travelling with Seaton Travel. My name is Andy, and it's been my pleasure to have been your driver. Thank you.